Everything Seems Empty Without You came out of the Nomads exhibition. It sort of came out a little bit earlier. I have these sort of postcards that I started collecting in 2001 that are all about drunk caricatures of drunks and everything and moonshining and whatnot. And one of the postcards had this little moonshine still from the backwoods of North Carolina. And it looked to me just like a Donald Judd piece. And so I decided I wanted to actually do this for a sort of solo show at Catriona's in 2009. I sort of spent 3 months at Glenfiddich at the distillery, doing a residency there in 2005. So I learned a lot about alcohol and distilling alcohol. And so sort of there was this confluence of things with the alcohol distillery and with the sort of postcards, and then with this postcard in particular, looking like this Judd piece. And I just thought it would be sort of really interesting to sort of like push that a little bit further. Well, Judd in particular, I think, is a sort of like, you know, canonical figure in minimalism. And there's something about this sort of series of boxes that they use to sort of brew the mash, and also in relationship to that distilling process too. This idea that you're sort of making something into an essence, which is what minimalism also did, as well as the sort of, making alcohol. So there's this kind of interesting connection between the two. One of the other postcards that I had, because a lot of these postcards about sort of like drinking and drunkenness were meant to be sent, you know, when people are on holiday and everything, so they're often kind of funny and they have double entendres. And so this one postcard in particular had, it was like a cutout of a beer stein, and beside it it said, "Everything seems empty without you," like I'd been drinking so much, it's sort of like you're no longer there, but, you know, and I've have to drink in order to sort of compensate for the fact that you're no longer there. So I thought that sort of like taking that and then applying it to this kind of minimalist form, referring to Judd, is this sort of grand master in a way. And it's sort of like, you know, because of course he's dead now, and it's sort of like there's this sort of emptiness, but at the same time it's kind of imbuing the piece with a sort of thing, because most of his works are untitled, so I thought it was this kind of funny juxtaposition of, you know, this kind of emotional kind of response and emotional kind of relationship to the work, when Judd's work is so not about that at all. So it was kind of like trying to, you know, make it more, I don't know, sort of a little bit strange and funny at the same time. I made the first text sign in 2006. I've kind of always been interested in this rural kind of versus the sort of urban, and the hex signs kind of come out of my interest in sort of like that sort of rural landscape. They're generally used as sort of signs on the sides of barns and everything, but they're also kind of a bit like the caricatures of the drunks. They function like a symbol of something else. But they're also kind of almost like Judd's forms to me in a way. It's just sort of a strange leap, but this sort of like they're something that's repeated over and over again, and they're often like a kind of generic, there's a sameness to them that is kind of interesting, almost like a prefabricated form, you know, like Carl Andre's bricks or something like that, because they exist all over these different barns. And so there was kind of this connection between this rural landscape and this sort of prefabricated form that kind of interested me. All of the hex signs, except for the one which shows a bird, are actual hex signs. Like, I've done actually no intervention on them, and the only one that is this little bird. And instead of, normally it's called a distelfink, and it's like got two little birds that are sort of thing. It's meant to be a sign of fertility, I think. But mine is a kind of upside down, kind of on its head, and it's only by itself. So everything else has kind of had minimal intervention.